They've done a nice job.
They've done a very good job. Done. Go away.
No lack of fantasy here.
Sail smaller.
Yeah.
I think eight still has their Jenny out.
Yeah, they all do.
Except for Michael. Because you can tell because if you look at Michael's, you can see the leech of the sail is like right with the mast. If you look at 13, how it's so far back past the mast.
Yeah.
You want your boat to be really flat. Wow. Aaron is doing well.
Wow.
Yeah, Aaron. Yeah, like they are, they will occasionally.
Like,
also their sail snapped across. Sound of it. Ooh, this is kind of a mess. See, and you can see the wind on the water. So it's gusty right there for them, and less gusty here. You can see the gust moving across. So it's going to hit High Hopes, which is going to be bad for High Hopes. Yeah, they're just not paying attention to them. They're having trouble identifying where the gusts are.
Which is hard.
Well,
yeah, I mean, for
the Dennis Connor, the boats that were doing really well, like everybody was calling the wind. Like, they were just like, the wind is coming from here, you've got three boat lanes, two boat lanes. And like, so as you and I saw from here, there's this gust moving to them, they're already feeling it's going to cause them much more problems, and it did.
Right, and they lost time, and they lost time.
They did, with both very scary things.
The story's fun, but it needs something, getting something in it, so a couple of days later.
And I'm sure some teams are much more experienced.
Tired.
Oh, okay.
say gray, but I don't think that's right.
Berger signed up for it. I don't know. Tracy Smitty was driving.
Yeah. That all the giveaway, all the sample foods that they give away to not be good for business. So she goes in and gives